the game that's at play, the metaphor that's at the heart of it, is the idea that as a citizen, as a person in the world, in society, that we are wedded to something. At its most basic level, that is a social contract, that we are all contracted to the state. This is a fundamental idea of modern society. There's a payoff, you know, we'll protect you, your health will be taken care of, but these are the rules, these are the laws that you abide by. TTIP was another big thing, that a transatlantic agreement which brought into question our rights and gave more and more power to organisations and big businesses. So these are the things that were bubbling around in my mind when this metaphor of being married came into being. I don't think I make stuff with a message, but I think it's trying to open a door inside of you and say there's another way. This system that we feel streamlined into as people, it's only a construct, really. And if you make a decision to think about the world in a different way, you can divorce this particular system. And there are three kinds of divorces which happen in the show. Robin sort of just opts out. He takes off his wedding dress. Actually, there's a kind of suicide sort of idea. He kind of pulls his tie up and he says, I want a divorce. He just rejects it, really. Sophie leads a revolution. She shouts to former generations that will arrive into this game, and she gets angry and she stirs it up and she says, I want a revolution. I want a different way. She takes to the streets. She wants to have that conversation about tearing down an apparent dictatorship. And Khalid is sort of divorced. He kind of cheats his way into, he steals a wedding dress, he puts it on, he joins in the wedding because he wants to be wedded to this particular society. But then he gets ejected out and he gets mocked and turned into a terrorist, actually. I feel more so over the last 3, 4, 5 years that we're in an arranged marriage. We're in a marriage where the terms of the relationship, the terms of the contract are shifting, and I feel there's a sort of a loss of control, a loss of power of that marriage. I think people are a lot more powerful than they think, and I think the people that already are dissatisfied are waiting for a cavalry to come and solve the problems, but it's not going to happen like that.